Be careful, be careful. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are heading to Hiriyur. It's around 150 kilometers here from Bangalore. So we are heading there for a breakfast ride. So I'll be meeting a couple of friends on my way, and I'll be joining them. So come on, let's go and see how this ride is going to be. I hope it's going to be a nice ride. The weather is beautiful today. Been slowly coming back to normal. I can see a lot of people on the roads now, coming out for running and some exercises. We are almost here at our meeting point, so I have to take a U-turn here just to get on to this KTM showroom. So let me wait here for my other friends. So I think they should be here another few minutes. So guys, finally my colleagues are all here. So now we are going to leave to Hiriyur. Okay, sir.
After the elevator road is down, leave that. Next one.
Okay, I'll follow you, no worries. Sure. A lot of KTMs today in our team, who also has other bikes, Kawasaki and Interceptors and other stuff. So we are crossing the Nelmangala toll right now. A lot of lorries. Wow. I think the traffic is mainly because of this weekends. There's a lot of people come into Bangalore and work from in Bangalore from these rural places, and they all go back to Bangalore in the weekends. Sorry, to their natives in the weekend. So looks like our boys are all enjoying. Say hi, sir.
Hello, hello, hi, good morning.
Guys, this is the bike I was talking about. Look at this bike, I love this bike, man. This is the Z900RS, one of the very few bikes in Bangalore. It's an amazing bike. Look at this. It's a kind of the classic version of the Z900, and this is an RS version. Guys, now we are starting back again. Guys, heading back to Bangalore now. So hot here right now. The weather is really hot. Hope it just gets a bit cooler. Fuel, I think so. So I have already refueled, right, but I think my friends do need, all my other colleague bikers need some fuel. So let's wait for them. Be careful, be careful. So guys, coffee break is over. Now heading back to Bangalore. Really.